Well, I'm at the track currently. It's around 3 o'clock. Well, a little bit before, because I have to get here for 3 and I'm early. So I think I might have some 400 block starts, because you know I'm doing the 400 tomorrow. Yeah, but we'll see what I have. I'll let y'all know, you know, take y'all through the practice with me a bit. But yeah.
No, I tried to grab it.
Oh, I was so confused. I was like,
where's the middle?
Push out and stay down as long as you can. Hold the dry face. Sit.
Good.
So I just finished my block starts. I had about 3. It was good, like y'all see that drive, y'all see that looking good. Kid running the 300. She happy, I guess.
No,
no, she running 300. Peter doing some kind of dance as usual, but yeah, y'all, it felt good. So now I'm about to cool down and call our judge. So vlog, I am ready for day 2 of the vlog, and well, meet day, it's meet day, y'all. So I'm currently gonna get breakfast and then I'm gonna head to the track for 10:15. It's currently about 9:30, so you know I'm on time, we're on time as usual. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a guy riding with me on TikTok, so go watch that to see how, you know, we look like this. Let me stop playing. But yeah, y'all, so I'm about to leave now and head to breakfast and get my day started. I'm so excited, y'all. It's meet day after running 400 and I feel a little better about it today, but we won't see how I feel on the line. Carrying 2 mats upstairs and going where we normally go on top. So yeah.
Backstretch for your warm-up. Backstretch in northeast corner. Once again, please clear the track.
This is Spire's high jumper. She's waiting in because she's not jumping at that low high. But yeah, I'm just chilling with them because it have nobody upstairs where we normally chill at, so it's real boring. So y'all, I started my dynamics. I'm about to jog soon. Do it now. Okay. And I'm about to do some ball release and loosen up my muscles. I feel good. Britta is also running 400 with me. She's in heat 2. I'm in heat 1, lane 7. But yeah. Yep. Inspired, you know. About our time. Soon our time.
That's it, John. Let's go.
Off to an early lead. Looks like out there in lane number 7, that is Jenna Marie Thomas.
Come on, Jenna. Keep it.
Jenna Marie Thomas is our leader.
Come on, Jenna. Go. Jenny, you better go. Go, Jenna!
Section number 7, lane number 1. Coke Walker, lane number 2.
This is me after the 400. I didn't even do that turn, but yo, the heart when I'm feeling right now is insane.
57! 57!
My chest is burning. I sure that it's hard to talk this year. Second in Ohio.
Now
I wanted to come first. No, I think some other girl is first. I don't understand because Kate, I run 56.
No, she's first.
I don't think so. But yo, when I was on, I was in my blocks, and I was like, when he said that, I was like, let's go beat this time. But I didn't beat it, but I was close.
In this section, number 8, running lane number 2, Kyla.
Cooling down, y'all. Okay, they're running hot 300 now. So, well, watch out, okay, they're gonna be the fastest one instead now. Come on, let's go. I don't even know why I'm trying to videotape.
Here, your top 3 finishes from the girls.
Total. Yeah, actually, but they mixed 2. It up. Finishing second from I'm the 3rd fastest. Okay, she's running, y'all. She's running. Oh, Kenya, come on, run! Run, Kenya! Come on, Kenya, this is your race, come on! Push! Come on, Kenya! Come on, Kenya! Kenya, with the band! Come on, Kenya! Come on, Kenya, with the band! Big arms, Kenya, big arms! Relax! Come on, Kenya! Come on, Kenya! Push! Push! She's dying. This is how I was feeling, honestly.
They went out, you run out.
Your heart burning? No, my heart was burning. Yeah! Yay, coach! Y'all, I'm all done for the day. I'm hungry. A little bit to wait for lunch now. All right, let's see what's hot for lunch. Waiters, Please don't be a sandwich. It's a...
Oh my god.
Y'all, Kellen running the 800 right now. He's about to run across here. Come on, Kellen! Come on, Kellen! Come on, Kellen! Yeah! So, y'all, I'm just chilling here. We're just chilling. Eating some snacks.
After me, the race. No, it's not.
No, what is that, nuts?
Yeah. Oh. No, it's mine.
I don't want any.
But this is better than the...
We are chilling. Dane and Kaylee still have the 200 to run, and then we're done. And then we'll probably go to dinner. We didn't have lunch because it was a sandwich, and honestly, we don't really. I don't like cold sandwiches. So yeah. I was talking to the vlog, but yeah. That's about it. I coughing like somebody, old grandpa. I never do that. See.
Okay,
guys, just
chill out,
just snitching, but we said we have to snitch because we need to hold each other accountable.
Oh no, I was just getting a drink. I was getting Gator.
Alright, yo, my phone's about to die. What's the time? It's 2:44. Yeah. It was definitely a good meet. What is our next meet? Next week? Next week?
Wait.
Okay, let's find out.
No, do we ask?
Wait. What date it is? Oh, okay. Our next meet is the 21st in Michigan. So stay tuned for that vlog. You know, I don't know what we're running yet, but we'll see. Hopefully the hurdles work on, and I'd really like to put it in the race. So yeah.
I have a YouTube channel. Say hi.
Hi, YouTube channel.
Oh my God,
yeah,
my name's Kaylee.
Where you from?
I'm from New York.
Where you from?
New York City.
Wait, like, now, based on his accent, where you from? Where you from?
Where am I from?
Speak a little more for the girl.
Good morning. My name is Alicia. I'm 15. Yeah, it's printed.
Sprint. I don't know. Somewhere.
It rhymes with
Exico. Oh.
It's
Peru. So Peru, Trinidad, okay. Bahamas, Alabama, Barbados, and Trinidad.
Okay, you're from
Barbados.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, how long have you guys been staying together?
I've been here for a year. Yeah, we see each other every day.
Do you guys'
the
accents ever mix?
No.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna let it change, like, honestly. So. He's Americanized though. He's been here long enough. So he's Trinidadian also. Yeah, he's Trinidadian also, but he's Americanized. Mm-hmm. So he sound like American sometimes.
He was black, but now.
No, he sound like an American sometimes. If I'm being honest, like,
right?
Ask anybody, ask Spire.
Like, you compare her thick accent.
Because
to this.
If I talk normal, nobody gonna understand what I say.
She sounds like my mom. Like, she switched her accent when she came to the
States.
No, but
yeah,
I don't switch.
Switch it. Y'all don't understand.
No.
These Americans go watch and go.
Yeah.
And don't
understand. Yeah.
Like my mom right now.
I sound like your mom.
We defended home again. We defended home again. Good run, both of y'all. Good run. Good run, Dane. Let me see if I do the angry bird eyebrows. Oh, a bit. I like the first one.
Yeah, it will look better on a computer screen. Looking smaller.
All right, y'all. Everybody finished competing.
Yeah, my turn.
Jamario's not competing right now. Don't study him.
Okay.
Vlog, now we're going to the grocery. I'm waiting for the van to come pick us up because, yeah, they had a trip for treated. You know, I couldn't miss it because I have nothing in my fridge. No, it really wasn't this hot. So we're at the grocery. I plugged in my phone, so we got charged now. I could vlog a bit. I'm looking for fruits. Huh? A pasta? Ooh. Got some bananas. Yo, this is my first time here, so I don't know where anything is. Everything, the whole place is so odd to me. Like, I can't even shop comfortably because I don't know where anything is. I didn't get much. It didn't have anything here. We're about to head back to school. So, y'all, we're at Chops now. It's like a restaurant that's like 5 minutes away. 5 minutes from our school.
We walked. It was awful.
Yeah, we did walk. Freezing. It was horrible.
Windy.
Yeah, but we're hungry. And Spire only had like burgers and fries, and we didn't want that because it was like old. It wasn't even like hot.
Why are you taking photos of it?
So yeah, to get something to eat. It about to take a little while, but you know. Y'all, I'm done eating. I had wings and fries.
I just watched
it. It was good. Sean had steak. Helen had steak. Okay, they had wings also. But yeah, y'all, I feel way better now. I just feel to go home, have a shower, and sleep. And that's exactly what I'm doing.
Hey, we gotta get dessert.
Yeah, we're gonna get dessert.